Good evening.
Hello.
Welcome back to the Stagger Inn. And hopefully you have staggered in. Hopefully you tuned in. Yes, that's on. Hooray! Here we are. And there's a comment straight in from Alan Gifford on the bus back from North Maven. It's the one up north, aye. Anyway, it's great that you're tuned in so quick. Lots of people there. I was sitting watching the chat there, just making sure it was all working, and great to see so many people tuned in nice and early. So thank you very much. And it's really nice to see you all. It's been a very, very busy January with lots of mileage going on the car, which is quite unbelievable, really, when we look back 2 or 3 years ago. So it's so great to be out and about again. Oxford last week and tomorrow night, just along the road to Broxburn. So a big difference in mileage, but it'll still be a great gig all the same. So we'll try and play as many requests as we can for you tonight. But I thought I'd warm ourselves up, even though it is warm in the house tonight. I've got the fan on as well. So I'd warm myself up with Jake Mackay's Two Step, which is a good tune by Bill Black, and make sure that all the sound's working. So we'll make sure that we're all here before we play a lot of great music. There we go, Jake Mackay's Two Step there, getting things warmed up and getting the fingers moving as well. They've had a busy week. Nice to see old Grumpy tuned in down there in Dumfries. We'll get some good 2-4 marches your way soon, thinking about Millbank Cottage in the Monken Hills possibly. Nice to see Liz Mitchell virtually. Don't worry, we can't see you, Liz. It was lovely to catch up with Liz. She was at Oxford last week. At the dancing her socks off. It was a great night, speeding around the dance floor. There's Tube tuned in, nice to see you. Hope you're well. Jimmy Little, good to see you on Jimmy. Robert Melrose along, Bonnie Rigg there, just along the road. Lots of people from everywhere. Canada, Alberta, Shetland. Where else have we got? If you're tuned in, let us know where you're tuned in from, apart from the Hoos. Janice McGee's tuned in. Nice to see you on, Janice. Tuned in there, New Zealand there. Mid-Yell, there's Elizabeth tuned in. Great, nice to have you all on. Anyway, here is a set of marches here. I've got no idea what I'm playing yet. I'm just making it up as we go along, so see where we end up. Could be anything tonight. Note there, special plea from wee Annie up in Shetland. It said that she'll join us when she can because she's busy FaceTiming. What does that mean? FaceTiming her son in New Zealand, but asked if the chief inspector would fee her. She's while she's out of action. 42 days till the Stagger Inn weekend. For those that are going, we're looking forward to your company. Always a great, fun, social weekend and a complete mixture of anything and everything. And it's very enjoyable, so it'll be great to see you on real life. Right, seeing as that was a Fergie tune, we'll play some Fergie jigs and see what we come up with. I'm just waiting to make sure that there's a couple of people I'm looking out for, seeing them tuned in as well. So here's some Fergie jigs for y'all. I might have to swap my chair because this seems to not be going up tonight and it's driving me bananas. Oh, it's warm. It is warm. But I've got a nice bottle of Erdinger tonight. It's really nice. And there's a malt of the month tonight, especially getting a special mention at the Stagger Inn. You'll find out about it at 10 o'clock. Wee story about it. Right, let's try some reels. Let me get myself comfy. And I will play the Stagger Inn polka at some point tonight, Helen. Don't you worry. Helen Stewart down there in the Borders, who likes any good polka. I've got some exciting news for you soon at some point. Now, I read there that it's Betty Hunter's birthday as well. So happy birthday to Betty. I hope that you have a wonderful day. And on Sunday, it's going to be Mum's birthday. I don't know if Mum's tuned in yet, but if she is, I said that I would do a special birthday show for her tonight on the Stagger Inn and play some of her favourite tunes like the Grace Rennick Polka and the March Hare. And Adam's there, I believe, with Granny and watching the show. So hello to Granny and Adam. And for those that have not seen on Facebook yet, I was very delighted to hear the news from my brother and sister-in-law, Martin and Fiona, that we welcomed a lovely little bundle of joy into the family on Tuesday evening at 23:43, and little Isla was born. So congratulations to Martin and Fiona, and nice to welcome wee Isla into the world of hopefully lots of good music and even visiting Isla at some point. So lovely to see you, Isla. Looking forward to meeting you on Monday. Right, okay, here is the boss. Hello. Come on then. Everyone's waiting on you. Come on. Come on. See? Come on. Come on then. He'll make his way up in some point, I think, to see you all. Come on. Up. Right, here we go. Set of reels, and then there's a request there for Crossing the Minch. Thank you. Don't mind, I'll move over. There you go. You got enough there? Right, there you go. You enjoy your biscuits. There you go. And happy birthday to Sheila, who's got a birthday on Wednesday. Grant McDrummer's saying there. And I better not mention your comment, Ross. You might cause a drummer's strike. Right, Crossing the Minch, that was requested, so we'll play Crossing the Minch now. So if you're having a dance, you could maybe do something like a jazz twinkle or something at home, or a Canadian barn dance, or anything that you fancy, really. Might play it for another wee tune, see what comes into my head.
Hello, you okay? Lad. Good lad.
Yeah, there we go. That was the Oslo Waltz. The Snow Waltz was the first one there. Cheers. Ah, fantastic. Brenda says she got a Stagger Inn sign up, a lovely present from her niece. That's brilliant. There we go. See, we've now got a Stagger Inn branch in your house as well. Brenda, you mentioned earlier on you were listening to a lot of Andrew Rankin tunes before, so we'll play a wee set of Andrew Rankin jigs for you. I think we'll do a quick step. A good old quick step. Let's see what we've got here. I'm looking for. Right, here's a wee quick step for y'all. Solver says that won't over in Norway is pop music, so I think I must add on Norway to a holiday list. Because if that's their pop music, I'd be quite happy sitting listening to these waltzes and the Norwegian polkas and everything. That'd be great. So, let's have a staggering trip to Norway, eh? I got the got the fingers going there. Really enjoy playing that set. That was a good old quick set there. Glenn Miller medley for y'all. Right, I promised old Grumpy there that I would play him some 2/4 marches, Millbank Cottage and the Bonkin Hills. I was putting a post up the other week asking what all your favourite tunes are. So I noticed the Bonkin Hills came up quite a few times, so hope you enjoy this one. There we go. Elizabeth, that's a Facebook thing, unfortunately. I get it when I watch other music videos. I sometimes tend to just watch them back after the, playing. This is my fan, by the way. I've got a fan. Yeah, I don't know how you can fix that with Facebook. YouTube is usually always the better one to watch on, really. It's a much more stable platform. But hopefully, sometimes closing out and coming back in sometimes works a wee bit as well. But hopefully you can get it sorted. I'm kind of getting concerned about this trip to Norway because there seems to be an awful lot of people now looking at going to Norway. But it could be very interesting. I'll let you plan it then, actually, and I'll just turn up. That would be great. Perfect. Sorted. Helen says I've got more than one fan. I know I've got another one in a box here. I've got two. It's rather nice, actually. I'll keep this in front of me. Right, we'll go to one more set of tunes. We'll go to a set of Irish reels for you. And then we're going to open up a lovely bottle of whiskey. Good idea, Sheila. Okay, right. Happy hour nearly approaching. So I was very kindly gifted a bottle of a new whiskey that's only just come out last year, and it was bought out to celebrate the 100th anniversary of the RSCDS, which I'm very delighted to play for a lot of Scottish country dancing up and down the country. And it's got a cracking name. It's called the Fasna Cloich, which is written named after Miss Stewart of Fasna Cloich. And it's distilled by the Blair Athol Distillery, and it's a 10-year-old whiskey, but it's bottle number, this one's bottle number 265. Don't know, it's not bingo. No, it's not bingo. It's bottle 265 of 316, so there's not many left. So I was very grateful to be gifted a bottle here, and as a gift. and I promised Brian and Jane that I would open it at the Stagger Inn, because that's where they normally join us. So they tune in at the Stagger Inn quite a lot. But they're not going to be here tonight. They're not tuned in, but they said they'd watch it back. So I will have a dram. And I think it's only fitting, as well as having this lovely bottle of whiskey, to raise a toast with everyone joining in tonight to my new niece, to Isla. Welcome to the world. Oh, that's lovely. Yes, very nice. So, I don't know if they named it the Fastna Cloic, because once you've had half a bottle, you probably can't say Fastna Cloic. But it's a lovely, lovely whiskey. If you'd like a bottle, there are some left, and they're limited edition. So if you get in touch with, it's a shop in Pitlochry called the Robertsons, Robertsons of Pitlochry, who also have tons of other great whiskies. So Google them, Robertsons of Pitlochry, and contact them if you'd like a bottle off the Fastna Cloic. I hope I've pronounced that right now. So it might only be fitting that after having a wee dram of the Fastna Cloic, I should really play. Well, I'm not playing Miss Stewart of Fastna Cloic because I can't play it, but I'll play a set of Strathspeys in the Scottish country dance idiom with some tunes that you might know as well. So cheers, everyone. A cracking dram and good health to you all. It's nice to see you all back on at the Stagger Inn. There's 93 there in the YouTube lounge and 194 on Facebook, which is just fantastic numbers. And it's great to see you all back. And I did promise I would try and do one every month, so I'll give you the date for the March one at the end of tonight's show. Cheers. And there's Andrew Brown there. Nice to see you on. Cheers. We'll be right back. we go. We set extra space to christen this bottle of Fast na Cloig. Susan McFadgen's John there. She's just volunteered to play it, which is fantastic. So we'll look forward to hearing that on Saturday morning at the Stagger Inn weekend. That'll be an interesting guess. Right, I noticed Anne Foreman's tuned in there, and I know that Anne will be delighted to pass on a wee message, and that is to Evelyn, to wish her a very happy birthday, because it's Evelyn's birthday. Happy birthday, Evelyn. Hope that you're having a lovely day, and we'll see you somewhere, dancing, I hope. Now, there was a request during the week, and it's just come to my mind. It's been pretty busy recently with cadets and music and whatnot, but I'm just going to nip on here, because I don't want to forget this, because it's quite important. Saying the Stagger Inn was on, there we go, and it's on this post here. Raymond's joining us about 10 o'clock, so keep an eye out for him in 7 minutes. He should be here. He'll be looking for a dance. Ah, there we go. Tanya Campbell. It was Tanya and Jim. Yes. So when I was sitting in Pentland Park Garden Centre at Christmas time, there was a couple came up to me and introduced themselves to me and said that they watched the Stagger Inn. And I was completely shocked, but delighted to hear from them both. So they come from Kelso, and Tanya says that it was their 55th wedding anniversary on the 8th, and could I please play Highland Cathedral for them. So happy anniversary, and I'm really glad that you're able to tune in tonight, and hope you had a lovely anniversary. Thank you. Here's a wee tune now for William Bell, who's tuned in. I know that I noticed Margaret Swamp's written up there. Just, you know, sometimes certain tunes just jump out. So you've asked for this. It's one of your favourites. I hope you're doing well, William. It's good to keep an eye on you and the dog on Facebook on the bus going about Edinburgh. So he seems to be very happy getting all the attention. And for those that's wondering where Tiger's gone, he's away onto the couch. He'll be back soon, I'm sure. Play a tune here for Solver. I'm not sure if this would be counted as pop music or not in Norway, but you can let me know. It's a wee tune called the Rook Polka. Thank you. Una doesn't like 2/4 Grant. She just likes cheese. Right, I think Mum's tuned in. So, especially for Mum, here is one of her favourite tunes for her birthday on Sunday. It's the Grace Renick Polka, and happy birthday, Mum. Mm. Robertson's at Pitlochry.
Thank you.
yes, I can highly recommend Fast and Chloik from Robertson's of Pitlochry. Oh, if it makes you play, if it makes you dance like that, then you'll be fleeing round the floor. On that note, I think I'll just have a wee top up here. That was a I know Grant McDrummer especially loves these rock and roll reels, so really that was especially for yourself, Grant. Hope that you're all well and good. So there you go. Right. How can you follow that? Well, normally you'd slow down, but I'm going to do a wee set of Scottishes. I've been practicing some Highland Scottishes. Something new. I actually kind of do have one, Una, but it's maybe a bit big. I don't. It depends what you need it for and if it needs to be playable or not. Let me know. Right, it's a. How do you do a Scottish again? It's. Was it? Hop, skip, hop, step, twice to the right, hop, skip, hop, step. One that way, one that way, and then poke around. Something like that. Right, okay. By the way, if this is your first time tuned into the Stagger Inn, welcome. And if you are tuned in for the first time, say hello and say where you're tuned in from, and we'll give you a wee mention if we can. It's always great to have some new people that enjoy the music, so thanks very much if you have tuned in. Trip to Butte, yeah, we'll get that on the list there. Irene. But thanks as well if you've shared the video tonight. It's always appreciated. If 177 people who's tuned in right now, if you all shared the video, then it'd be amazing how many people could soon find out about the music and stuff. So, and it's great to, well, I'm saying it's great to have a night off, but it's great to be back at the Stagger Inn to give you all some music. Hi to Kevin Smith. Kevin Smith's new tonight. I noticed Jordan Shaw's tuned in there. Hi, Jordan or Joe. Hope that you're well. So, take your partners, a Canadian barn dancer, a Highland Scottish. I think a free dram needs to go to John McCaskill. John says you're singing along with them tunes. So you get a free dram. Help yourself at the bar. They're all there. Pipe Major Willie Gray's farewell to the Glasgow Police. Do I know that? I don't think I know it. If I had the music, I'd certainly give it a blast. But they were the Hebridean walking song, Moulin Dou. Hiram. And I'm not even going to pronounce the last one. I think I'll leave that to John to let you know what the last one was called. Gloria, sorry. I apologise. Leslie Henderson's tuned in. Good evening to you, Ewan and Tiger. Can you please play anything of your choice? Thank you so much, Leslie, for my friend Glenn Evans, who is a doctor, who is out in Somalia just now. So for yourself, we'll play a two-step, seeing as you said, can you play anything? And this is a good two-step called Anything Doing by Felix Burns. I don't know where that piano came from. Thank you. That was a set of reels with a variation, especially for Una. I put that especially in for Una, that wee variation. Now, I had a lovely message from Sandra and Ray this afternoon saying that they'd be tuned in tonight, and they requested a lovely set of border waltzes, so I'll see what I can think of. But certainly the Rolling Hills of the Borders will be one, and Bonnie Border Burn, perhaps. We'll see how we go. I think I got the C sharp, but I'm not sure. What does it mean if you've got an itchy nose? I think it was just a bit of dust. Oh, does Shona not like that one either? We could maybe play a set of tunes here. Ingram's 35 into the crack at Clashmore Hall, finishing off with Donald Ian Rankin. How does that sound? There's a wee message from Sheila asking for the Sweetheart Waltz here. So we'll play a wee tune that was requested earlier on by Grant, The Sands of Kuwait, for it. Charles says, I hope that you can change a nappy. That's why I'm an uncle, because you can hand them back. Is that not right? No?
Thank you.
It's just getting a signal. Now, earlier on, someone asked for something Irish, and Cecil's asked for an Irish medley, including Home to Donegal. So, what I'll do is I'll do two Irish numbers, I think. Yeah, we'll do two sets of Irish tunes. We'll do a slow foxtrot, and then we'll do some waltzes, because we've just had some waltzes there. And I'll try and do Home to Donegal. In doubt, give it a clout and plug it back in and count to 10 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1 and turn it back on. There we go. That was a last impromptu tune there added for Una, who shouted sleeving him on the last chord. Is it back to Donegal? I've got Home to Donegal written on my music as well. Mind you, there's another tune called Home to Donegal as well. There's so many tunes with the same name as well. It's a bit crazy. Right, must be getting near medley time. Just check this volume's okay. They say that's close enough for jazz, so that's fine. The bottle, what's in the bottle? It's Fast na Cloich. Or you mean the other bottle? This is Fast na Cloich, released by the Royal Scottish Country Dance Society to celebrate their 100th anniversary. And for those that don't have a bottle, phone Robertson's in Pitlochry in the morning and get yourself one, because you'll be dancing around the flare. I'm telling you right now. My fingers are dancing. Now, I don't know if Gloria's still here. Sorry, Gloria. But at least I'm using a good Pyrex dish. Can you play something for the new Grandad? Oh, well, if it's going to be something for Grandad, it's got to be a set of Gaelic waltzes. So, including his own tune. Here we go. The other bottle was Erdinger. A German white beer, lovely. Are you on commission? I'm honestly not on commission, but I promised Brian and Jane I would give it a mention. So get yourself down to Robertson's in Pitlochry in the morning. Right, all together now. Come on, you know the words. Join in. Calamine lotion. Sorry, I've had to stop. I can't hear you singing. What's... Is there something wrong? Or, right, calamine lotion. Come on, here we go. We'll be right back. I'm no Callum Kennedy. We have a set of Gaelic tunes. The last tune was a tune that I wrote myself for my dad, called My Father's Peat Glens, because he enjoys a bottle of Laphroaig. God help us. Peaty whiskey. Blah. However, the Fastener Cloik on sale at Robertson's in Portlochry is absolutely beautiful and gives you a good kick, so just what you need. Right, what I'm going to do, I'm going up to the wee room, and then we'll come back and we'll do the last half hour. We'll have a wee medley. So if you've got your favourite tunes, what we'll do is we'll play as many as we can, as we usually do at the Stagger Inn on a Friday night, as we get near the end of the night, and we'll finish with a good medley. So I'll leave that on just so people know we're still here. Okay. Well said, Tiger. I quite agree. Right. Okay. He's been away a wee while. No, you've got to go, you know. Right, I need to try and test this mic. Only for the Trowie song. I'm not singing anything else, I can tell you right now. Especially for Vida Brown. See, even the microphone said no. Hello. Right, if you can give me an idea if that works or not, then I don't know. I'm hoping it's not too loud. Hopefully it'll be fine. Before we do our medley, we'll finish off with our traditional Stagger Inn song. It is indeed the Trowie song. Oh. I'm looking forward to hearing Fred singing in Gaelic at the Stagger Inn this year. He singing Callum in Lotion. I mean, Callum Marunsa. Right, okay. Up to Shetland we go. For our traditional Stagger Inn song, which is the Trowie Reel, or the Trowie Song. I think the microphone is trying to tell me something. Well, tough. You singing too? Good lad. Right. Okay. Hopefully this is okay. Now you need to join in. Take a peery look across the hills, runs a Trowie burn, and the folk that wander there at night say the Trowies at every turn. Where the peery ones and the sheeny hands and the clizz upon their tails, and if thou meets a neighbour man, he'll turn to thee and say, I've been a warrow on me trows today, I've been a warrow on me trows. They're the vilest pest thou heard or seen, and the grumpy for the blood redeem, and the worst of them is all. Is the peery heftin with just the one claw, he'll clue ye to voo ye, ye cleese and ah, you've been a warrow on me trows. Height and right, the light the peery lights and the dance the Trowie Reel. They twist and they turn and they brew up in the burn and sing their songs as well. Then they set and watch and the folk they catch bluff and chase them out the roads. They giggle and they gurn when they see you got and turn and they hud among the clouds. I've been a warrow on the trows today, they've been a warrow on the trows. They're the wildest pest to her I've seen and the gluffy with blood of redeem and the worst of them is all. It's a peery heftin' with just the one claw, he'll clue ye to voo ye, ye cleese and ah, you've been a warrow on it. Come on, join in! I've been a warrow on the trows today, they've been a warrow on the trows. There's the vilest pest to her I've seen, and the gluffy, with a blood redeem, and the worst of them is all. It's a peery heftin' with just the one claw, he'll clue ye to voo ye, ye cleese and ah, you've been a warrow on the trows. Been a warrow on the trows. That's the trows at the end, by the way. Does that microphone work? Does it not sound too loud when I'm playing? Because that would have made life a lot easier tonight. I could have just left that microphone over there. Oh, Tiger, dearie me. Dearie me, Tiger. Dearie me. Right, we're going to have a medley of Shindig, not Shindig, Stagger Inn tunes as we head towards our end of the evening. It's been fabulous having your company yet again. I know it's been a wee while, and I promised you I would give you the date for next month, but my phone's flat, so I will put it on Facebook after. And that way, you'll know when we're on again. I hope whatever your weekend brings you is good. We've got Sailor Stop Your Roman. Yeah, it's been so good to see everyone again. Thank you as well to everyone that has purchased probably what I would say is an incredible deal on the Facebook page, the 4 albums for £12 plus postage. It's actually unbelievable how much of a help that is in the days that we're moving forward without having CD players in cars. It's getting difficult to produce a CD now, and a lot of people want CDs, but unfortunately the cost of producing a CD is a lot more difficult, you know. You'll notice my post on Facebook the other week there, and it was asking about prices of CDs and how you prefer to buy CDs? Do you prefer them in real or not? And ultimately, a lot of people were still at £10, and CDs have been £10 since I was starting the accordion at 13, 14 years old. And I think certainly to keep Scottish dance music going and encourage other bands to CDs, it's, unfortunately it needs to go up a wee bit, because the cost of production, to give you an example, the cost of production a CD with a six-piece band is at least £3,500 minimum. And I think we should all be trying our best, including myself with Radio GH, to push bands to produce CDs. There's so many great bands up there in Shetland, and I'd love to hear Shetland band CDs coming down this way. I think they would sell really well, and I just hope that there's a future for them. I hope that car dealerships will put CD players back in a car, because without them we're really struggling, and the Scottish dance community need a CD player. They don't need USB sticks. So what we'll do is we'll all buy a CD each, and we'll jump in Sarah Horn's car, because she drives between Lancashire and Bonar Bridge, and we can all have a shot of playing our CDs in the car. So anyway, there we go. That's my punt about supporting people with CDs and hoping for the best. That it's vital for the future if we want to preserve our traditional music now, because I feel that if all these great bands we hear now, they're never going to record a CD if it's not feasible to do. So fingers crossed there'll be a way around it at some point in the future. So it is time for our medley. So get your glasses poured ready, get your requests lined up. Don't chuck them all in at the same time, because I can only read one or two at the same time. And we'll start off with Miss Stuart of Fasnacloich. Not. But we'll start off with a Fasnacloich with a Pyrex dish. And say cheers to everyone that's tuned in to the Stagger Inn. Good health. Thank you. Right, starting with the crack at Crashmore Hall, especially for Shona. Thank you. Arranging La Pew. Does that mean the poo? Probably stretch the fingers more than they've stretched all year. That'd be a great name for a tune, eh? Variations galore. That's better than whiskey galore, is it no? Right, Ruth, lovely to see you on. I was just going back to my days of learning there. No, it didn't sound like learning, did it? It's all these continental tunes were great when you're learning the box because it gets your fingers going, but the older you get. I'll try another one. Try this wee one. Thank you. 10 odd years. That was a wee tune called Brasque. Right, okay everyone, thank you very much for tuning in. It's been great seeing you all again, and I've enjoyed your company. I hope you've enjoyed mine too, and we look forward to seeing you again in March at some time. We don't live stream the Stagger Inn because it's there's no signal in the hotel or anything like that. It's just a bit too difficult to do anything, and we look forward to seeing everyone that's booked a room there for the Friday fun night, the Saturday grand dance, and the Sunday fancy dress with all the classes in between. It'll be good fun. And for those that have missed out on this year, then look out in end of May, beginning of June. We usually put a wee post up to give you an idea of the date for booking a room. So look forward to your company then. So we'll finish off tonight with a wee tune. When are you in Oban? March, I think. I can't tell you. We'll finish with a wee tune for wee Isla. And then we'll burst into a quick set of reels and call it farewell, adios, amigo. Right, wee for Isla. especially for Mum on Sunday. Good night, everyone. Thank you very much for coming to the Stagger Inn, and hope you enjoyed your Friday night. We'll see you again very soon in a pub near you.